Hey everybody, this is Brian here from Co-op Critics, and I am continuing my playthrough of SOMA. We are now out of October. We're in November now, but I was playing it for October Fear Fest for the Midnight Society, and also for Co-op Critics. The last episode that I played was downright terrifying, because, as you can see, I'm in the CURIE, which is a ship where I'm hoping to get a escape pod out of. But there's something in the ship that if you look at it, it finds you, and it found me in the last episode, and it's pretty darn terrifying. So, my goal is to try and get to the escape shuttle and get it operational so I can get out of this wreck and onto the next sort of site in the series of sites that make up this whole underground facility. So. But this thing that is in this wreck is downright terrifying. Okay. I'm not going to look at this thing. I have no idea where I'm going, and I'm afraid to look up. Oh my God, I'm terrified. Please stay away from me. Please let that be a checkpoint. Sweet.
Huh? What? Oh, you made it. This is much better. Let's see if we can't get this thing moving. Wait, what? Safety locks are blocking the vessel's release. Are you kidding? How much more of an emergency could this ship be in? It's on the bottom of the sea. Take a look at the engine room and see if you can figure it out. Maybe there's an override or something.
There's monsters out there. like the ones we saw at Lander.
There's freaking monsters out there.
What?
Come on, you know the drill. Don't look at them or get too close. It'll mess with your circuits.
Ah, shit.
We need to get out of here.
I know. I'm going.
Yeah, she is way too casual about that. It's coming again. Dude, seriously. I'm not looking at anything. Oh my god. That is extremely, extremely disturbing. So now I know that even when I'm not looking at it, it can hurt me. That is a super bummer. Oh my god. Damn it. Do that. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, he just found me again because I just freaking locked myself in this room. There he is. I think that I have to go by him in that stupid room with all the monitors. But I have no idea how I'm going to get by him. Damn it. Freaking bathroom again. Shit.
Attention crew, this is your captain speaking. The final efforts to stop the comet have officially failed. Impact.
Oh shit. Son of a bitch. God damn it, he's too fast. Shit.
Left of it is about okay. For the rest of the world, there's no way to describe it.
So this episode is just a exercise in anxiety attacks. So that thing's going to chase me. And I'm going to get lost 15 times on my way down the stairs. And then I'm going to throw this controller right through my television. Yep. That's what's going to happen. Shit. Damn it. See, this has the potential to get very annoying because it gets less scary every time that you have to do it over again. And whereas before, you have room for error. There's absolutely no room for error here. As soon as this guy touches me, I'm dead. Come on.
Warning. Reactor collapse imminent. Proceed to the emergency vessels.
Please get in.
Okay, I'm in.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Holy crap, I cannot believe I just did that.
Before we take off.
Can't you do it any faster?
I'm almost there. Alright, here we go. Hold on to something.
That was easily the most frustrating part of this game so far.
Can you steer this thing?
Starboard rudder is choking, but I can compensate.
How do you even know what direction we're going in?
Don't worry, I'm hooked up to the navigator. We're headed for Theta. Should be a matter of minutes.
I thought I was done for back there.
Seems like the WoW is keeping the CURIE from going into a catastrophic failure state. I mean, how did it get on the ship?
Are you talking about the black tentacles in the engine room? I've seen them before at Upsilon. What are they?
They're a manifestation of a malfunctioning station-wide artificial intelligence called the WoW.
Station-wide? So we just made a powerful enemy.
No, it's not like that. The AI isn't a persona. It doesn't feel or think like we do. It's more like a cancer.
Was that the ship?
Looks like your sabotage worked better than expected. Brace for impact!
Oh, great.
Hold on! push us off the plateau.
What does that mean?
If I don't hit Delta, we're dead.
What a surprise, I didn't get to the place I was supposed to be going to. Could be really good or really bad.
Oh, hey, little guy. Didn't expect to see you again. Don't worry, Kat. I'll find a way to Theta.
Feels like I'm shorter now. Oh, I don't like the look of that thing.
Thank you.
Holy moly.
Injecting that shit into them?
He got me pretty bad.
I think I made it worse pulling away. I can feel it bleeding out. Can you see him?
Fuck! He got on the Zeppelin. He's going back to Theta. We have to warn them.
Good luck with that. The platform radio is dead. Remember?
The Lumar Annex should work. It has to.
You go. I'm not gonna make it. I'm just not.
Come on, Evans. We have to warn them. Come on!
Thank you.
That's new blood. Those look like eyeballs. The light is hurting my eyes. Super weird. Oh no. Next. Thank you.
shut. Probably for the best. I'm not sure I trust the shuttle train anymore.
Oh, I was just in here.
Useful.
Listen.
Don't stand there. You know better than that.
Hey, can you hear me?
Don't worry about it. I got this. I think I need some vacation soon. Have to speak with Akers about that. Isn't that right, Akers?
So I established a link, but what does that mean?
Yeah? You put in a good word for me? I'm not sure that's a good thing.
Okay.
cartridge casing? We need to test that one before we ship it.
I just established a link. Okay, what am I missing?
Zeppelin's on its way. Gotta get ready.
Strasky? We can see the Zeppelin now.
Good. Sorry about the mess. Without the positioning system, the Zepps just keep losing their Zepp routes. Voljet did say that you could have fixed it on your side by rejigging the antenna. Doesn't matter now.
How
long
are
you coming?
No, just me, Gray, and Creer. Acres is set up being a stubborn old man.
All right.
Peter, can you hear me?
I hear you, Terry. I need Mr. Acres, sir.
Okay, hold on.
Calm down. We're safe.
Oh, it's really disconcerting popping in and out of existence like that. Where are we now?
Delta. At least that's what you said before the crash.
Oh, right. Of course. Is this a Zeppelin?
Appropriately named. You think it can get us to Theta?
It's a cargo transport. They use them for moving materials between the sites, anything that's too big for the shuttles. I'm sure it can carry us. Why won't it work? Come on. Oh, the tool chip is bust.
Isn't that part of the Omni tool?
Look who's been paying attention.
We had to deal with that back at Upsilon.
Then you know how it works. We need to get a new tool chip and switch it.
Care to point me in the direction of the closest tool chip storage?
I think it would be easier to just take one from a robot.
What? Just knock a robot over the head and steal their chips?
The toolbox over there says it has a stun baton. You could use that.
Come on. I don't want to hurt anyone. Isn't this a bit much?
It's just a robot, Simon.
We're just robots. Sort of. I'll get us the chip. Guess I have no choice.
Thank you.
can really tell when after.
Oh, come on.
I couldn't zap my little buddy.
Thanks, Simon. Don't be mad, okay? We really needed that chip. We'd be stuck here.
Could you do it? Kill a robot like that?
I get attached to them too. I'm not a monster. But in this case, it had to be done.
He was talking. I mean, he was delusional, but he seemed sincere. Present.
Yeah, well, I'm sure it's fine.
Was he really that different from us? It's just beginning to sink in. I mean, really sink in. I'm a robot.
Didn't we cover this already?
I guess I've known ever since I woke up at Upsilon. I just keep suppressing it. Like my brain doesn't want me to think about it. It's really getting hard not to think about it.
Yeah. Could you maybe hit that switch over there so we could get moving?
Oh. Yeah, sure.
She's so sympathetic. Please don't tell me this thing's gonna crash again.
You're really good back there, Simon. We got a slight delta detour, but we're back on track.
Yeah.
We should touch down on a cargo platform just outside Theta. Then we just head inside, grab the dump back, and head down the abyss. 4,000 meters. That's a long way. We don't have to worry, though, because with the dump bat, the Ark could have been in the Mariana Trench. It'll hold for anything.
That's great.
And then we can start listening to other people when they talk, because that's how conversations work.
What? Oh, sorry. I just can't stop thinking about what we've become. It's clear that we're no longer human. But then how can I feel like Simon? How can I feel like anything at all? I mean, technically, I don't have any ears, no mouth. Christ, that's a weird thing to think about. I mean, I'm making sounds. I'm still saying things.
You sure are. Okay. Your new body most likely has senses similar to those you had as a human. And your mind, only knowing one way to perceive the world, superimposes that skill set on top of your new features.
So my mind is covering it up, pretending nothing's different.
If it didn't, you'd probably be incapable of interacting with the world at all. And the stress would either kill you or make you go insane.
So I've found a good balance between awareness and ignorance. Does that mean I shouldn't think about this stuff, or are my thoughts actually making me cope? Could I tip the balance by suddenly gaining some insight and then go insane?
I wouldn't worry about it. I mean, we have real things to deal with. Saving mankind, remember? Speaking of which, we're closing in on Theta. I'll eject the Omnitool. As always, don't forget to take me with you.
Kath, before you go, the artificial intelligence you mentioned in the escape vessel?
Uh-huh, yeah, the warden unit, the WoW.
Is it the WoW's fault that we're like this? I mean, it seems like something an unreliable AI would do.
I suppose it set the ball in motion, but it's not directed with purpose. It's really complicated to explain how machines think, Simon. Concentrate on getting inside Theta, okay? See you soon.
I actually think that's a pretty good place to wrap up though of the Let's Play, so in the next episode I'll try to get inside of Theta, but in the meantime, if you like this video, please click like and subscribe to our YouTube page, and of course go to coopcritics.com for not only more Let's Plays but more games discussion and our monthly audio podcast as well. We're posting an episode this week about our time at New York Comic Con, so hope you enjoyed this, and I will talk to you again soon.
Suspect! Suspect! Oh. Suspect!